Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to talk about switch statement. Switch statement is one of the examples of conditional statement. In our last video, we talked about if statement. So today we are going to talk about switch statement. Switch statement is similar to if, assuming you want to test if a particular condition is met, so you perform some certain operation. So now we want to accept an input from user. We declare that variable to be an int of type int. So we accept that input and put and display some certain messages based on the user's input. So the syntax is to just put switch, you open a bracket and put your condition or what you want to test. Then you open the braces, then you start testing. So if a user just entered a particular number, we start from 1 to 10. Let's assume we want to test whether the user's input is between 1 to 10 or more than 10. We say choose one, put a semicolon or a colon, and say assuming if a user enter one, so now you say console the right line, you have entered print one. So assuming we just say the user entered what? But at the end of every case, you need to break. Just type break like this. Just arrange it. So now, then we go ahead and say, okay, now if a user enter one, to say, well, you have entered one, but from 1 to 6, let's say we want to test whether the number is between 1 to 2 to 6. You say 2, you say case 3. Case 4. So since we want to test from 2 to 6 and give it the same input, as if you want to say, okay, if the input is less than or equals to 6 but greater or equals to 2. But with switch statement, you just put all the cases together up to the last number you want to test. So if the input is between 2 to 6, so you say console, the threat line, your number is between 2 and 6, for example. You say break. Then we go for the, for example, let's say 7, 8, and 9. Sorry. Let's keep case 7, case 8, and case 9. So we say console. Right line, your input is still less than 10. So now the last one we say break. Oh, sorry, we say break. Then the last one, case 10. Console, the right line. Your input is 10, for example. So we break again. So like in if statement, you can test, keep testing. At the end you say else. For example, if your input is from 1 to 5, you put a statement. Else if it's between 6 to 9, you put another statement. If again is equals to 10, you put another statement. Then finally, to say else, you give another statement. So in switch case, here you just say default. Default. So console. Right line. So it's similar to the last else in if statement. Your input is more than. Console the thread line is at the bottom. So now, if we action to run this program, we want to see if our input is 1. If our input is 1, it will say you have entered 1. But if our input is between 2 to 6, your number is between 2 and 6. And if it is between 7 and 9, we are going to have your input is still less than 10. Your input is still less than 10. Let me do it again. Your input is still less than 10. But finally, if we have, let's assume we have 10, your input is 10. So also, if you put more than 10, say your input is more than 10. So this is how to use switch statement to test your condition and display or perform some certain operation based on the condition met at the top. Thank you for watching.